Hi everyone, I'm Lynette Dolan from sunscience.org, and today we'll be talking about the throat chakra, Vishuddha Healing. As the very name indicates, the throat chakra is located on the larynx region of the throat. This chakra is all about expressing oneself and the kind of verbal behavior, which is displayed by an individual. This chakra describes the growth of a person in terms of expression and communication. When a person is talking, the various nuances of how and when they are talking come under the purview of this Vishuddha chakra. Take the 7 chakra quiz on sunscience.org to know a little more. To know more, subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Please like and share this video with your friends and share your comments and experiences. Check out and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. The links are in the description below. Visit our website, sunscience.org, for more info and related articles and videos in the description below. Now, let's take a look at the throat chakra, meaning when it's open. If the throat chakra is in an open state after chakra healing, you're very expressive and can communicate with others in a clear and specific manner. Others will find your way of speaking to be very pleasant, and this will naturally increase your popularity in your own social circle. Apart from these qualities, this state also turns you into a very good organizer, and you're generally quick at grasping situations and then working around them in the best possible manner. You have the desire power to implement changes, and your oratory skills will usually move others into action. You may express yourself as an artist through the creative arts, such as dance, drama, painting, and so on. Next, let's move on to the underactive throat chakra meaning. On the flip side, if this Vishuddha chakra is underactive, it will turn you into an introvert, someone who has difficulty in expressing himself or herself. You become a shy individual who is afraid to open up in front of people. This pains you internally, but at the same time, you feel helpless and incapable to do anything about it. It's not only a stage where your vocabulary is very limited, it's also one where you're dishonest and don't essentially speak the truth. You're unable to accept your present situation and aren't able to work around it for your own benefit. And finally, we come to the overactive throat chakra meaning. SunScience.org predicts that matters turn worse in the overactive state of throat chakra. In this state, you'll speak a lot and often too much. So much so that others get tired of hearing you out. You're also a bad listener and have a tendency to impose your viewpoints upon others. You are critical and sarcastic in nature, and your subordinates don't appreciate you as a boss. To add to it, you keep people at a certain distance, which is well reflected by the way you speak and behave. The first remedial measure you should self-exercise is to make a resolve to stay truthful in any and every given situation. You should also let your creativity have a free flow and try to express yourself even if you don't find the right words for it. Practice some chakra meditation to feel better. Taking drinks, drugs, and smoking certainly doesn't help the throat chakra, and you should stay away from these things completely. Lastly, always follow the golden rule of communication and think before you actually speak. This in turn will make you much better at expressing yourself and bring back your Midas touch once again. Visit sunscience.org. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Please like and share this video. Click below to subscribe. Check out the description below for more info. See more interesting videos, and don't forget to comment below.